Hello everyone, this is Enrico Palazzo. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace your indicator bulb in your BMW F10 or F11 series. First thing you gotta do is put your steering wheel in the corner position like this on the right side. Next thing to make it a lot of easier, you got to lift up your car with this. And this is the special rubber for the BMW F10. And now we can start to lift our car like this. We need to do some space for this place. Okay, that's enough, I think. We got to remove those two cross-head screws. And now, when we got the access to the headlight, we need to remove that, like this. We need to turn it counterclockwise. I'm sorry, it's difficult, but now we have to replace this bulb to LED. Want to do it, you have to be very gentle, because all the plastic are very sensitive here, like this. We have to put back this in the headlight. Just a second, please. And once we have done this, we have to check if everything is all right. Now check this out. It looks awesome. Now you have to put back this plastic flap back here with those two screws. And one very important thing, all the LEDs are sensitive to polarity, so if it's not flashing, you need to remove that like this and rotate like this and put back to the plastic form. Okay, all right guys, that's all for now. I can't wait to check it at the night. I hope you like it. And see you next time. Bye. If this video was helpful for you, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/EnricoPalazzo. Thank you so much.